Richard Baldwin was 16 when he was convicted of bludgeoning Beth Brody to death with a baseball bat. Brody had simply refused his demands to be his girlfriend.